And we don't have to be concerned about, as much as we appreciate them, we don't have to be concerned about Belco. Jesus is the light there. Praise God. Somebody say hallelujah to the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Let's go and pray. But just before I pray, I wanted to share this scripture, which is comforting. Early in the morning when I got the news, I was broken, because I've known him a long time and been fellowship with them through the years as a part of Radnor Road Christian Fellowship. And it was just shocking. But one thing, I know God is so faithful. As we try to get ourselves together to get our sons off to school and us to work, I opened up my phone to my Bible. And the scripture verse that I don't remember reading before, even though I read Revelations. And I want to share this one verse. The Lord instantly spoke to my heart, and it encouraged my heart. And I
only hand up on your army, Malasarini. Dahil darating din ang panahon na kung kami po yung kukunin na, O Diyos, ay hahatulan po ninyo kami kung anong po ang mga ginawa po namin dito sa ibabaw ng mundo. Tulungan po ninyo kami, O Diyos, na ilayin niyo kami sa mga tukso, Panginoon. Alam po namin, hindi po namin makakaya ang mga bagay na ito kung wala ka natutulong sa amin. Nais po namin, O Diyos, sa pagdating ng panahon, nababawiin po ninyo ang buhay na binigay niyo sa amin, ay makapiling po nawala ka namin, O Diyos. Iligtas po ninyo kami, Lord. Gabayan po ninyo kami, Panginoon. Sa iyo po namin pinagkakatiwala, O Diyos, ang buhay namin. Maraming pong salamat. Sa iyo po ang kapurihan at kaluwalhatian. Ito po ang aming samot-dalangin. Sa pangalan ni Jesus. Amen. Amen. Thank you.
25. Praise to God for a living hope. Praise be to the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ. In his great mercy, he has given us new birth into a living hope through the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead, and into an inheritance that can never perish, spoil, or fade. This inheritance is kept in heaven for you, who through faith are shielded by God's power until the coming of the salvation that is ready to be revealed in the last time. Praise be to God.
Oh, shall we say?